described and captioned media program. In the classroom and online, dcmp.org.
New Dimension Questar presents Minoans, Public Peace and Ritual Violence. The word mysterious.
These islands, nestling in the Aegean Sea, were the cradle of one of the great classic civilizations of the Mediterranean, the Minoans. Yet much about them remains mysterious.
The sun sets behind two narrow islands.
What we do know is that the Minoans created exciting, spectacular art.
A tinted red eye stares from a carved animal's face.
One image stands out. Their most potent cultural symbol, the bull.
The bull's eye glows from a face decorated with intricately engraved lines.
This carving, one of the most magnificent, was found at the palace of Knossos, the Minoans' ancient capital city.
Knossos, Minoan's capital.
It's just one of hundreds of bull images found at the site.
A lot of the bull imagery that we have actually comes from Knossos, and that has encouraged people to wonder whether the bull was used as a symbol of power to represent the authority, particularly of the elite at this palace.
Word elite, below it, rulers.
At Knossos, the bull was more than a passive symbol.
A wall painting shows a man's arms astride a bull's back.
Palace frescoes show animals and humans taking part in an extraordinary ritual.
Two men dressed in loincloths run toward a charging bull. One man leaps over the bull, his arms stretched forward, body flying just over the bull's back. Then he lands on his hands and goes into a somersault. The bull turns to face the men.
In a death-defying demonstration of courage and skill, young Minoan men pitted themselves against full-grown bulls.
The men and the bull charged toward each other.
Much in Minoan culture reflects the central importance of the bull.
A man leaps up, touches hands onto the bull's back, and somersaults off the bull's rump.
It's the theme of one of the most celebrated of Cretan legends.
Painting, woman grabs the tip of a bull's horn.
The story tells how the gods put a spell on the queen of Crete to make her fall in love with a bull. The result of their union, a creature half man and half bull, was known as the Minotaur.
The word Minotaur appears over a drawing of a bull's head with the muscular shoulders and arms of a man.
According to myth, the monster lived in a labyrinth and demanded human sacrifices each year.
The word labyrinth appears. Below it, the words underground maze. Blood surrounds the Minotaur's gaping mouth and stains its teeth and tongue.
Finally, he was slaughtered by the hero Theseus.
The words.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.